His father, Akhenaten, passed down the orb. Tutankhamun wanted to restore balance, entrusted it to the priests of Amun. But Isidora distorted the ritual in the name of vengeance. She betrayed her own gods.
Are you a thief? A desecrator?
Do you steal from the dead? The gods?
Gorge on food, drunken, debauched?
Wear the hooded eyes of lust.
Amun chose you? I do not understand. This was my birthright. My revenge. Why did he hear my cry? Why did he give me the power to finish what she started? Only for me to fail.
Amun never gave you power. He gave you a choice.
The feather of my heart? No! My heart is too heavy! Do you believe Amun will protect me?
As easy as it is to do wrong, it is easy for Amun to be merciful.
His wrath passes in a moment. His breath comes back in mercy.
May the Hidden One walk with you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Put me down. Put me down. I think I could manage on my own.
Can you?
I once thought I had no one left in the world. Now I am a descendant of Rameses the Great, and I have a family bigger than I could have imagined. Small price to pay. Thank you, Neb. What will you do now with that horror? By Ra's light, I do not want it.
All the more reason you should take it. You, better than anyone, knows what it can do. Bury it, and all memory of it.
All right. But not here. There are no secrets left in this valley.
There must be one more, Sen.
You restore Ma'at, then leave? If that is what you want, then no one will hear of you from me. Hey, Bayek. We will meet again in the field of reeds. I will see to it. That is all right. We do not need any help. We will close all of this up in a moment.